Friends, good morning. How are you all? Yes, I hope everyone is fine and safe. Yes or no? So, today is the first day of this week. Yes or no? Monday. Am I right? So, today we will start with the first day. Already we have started with the lesson safety and first day. We have discussed about safety. How to be safe? Am I right? We have started with the lesson safety with the road, safety on the ground, safety in the home, yes or no, in the classroom. Then we have discussed about safety on the road, yes or no, and we have drawn up some traffic sign in your, yes or no, you have drawn in the notebook. In the last video we have discussed about safety from the fire. Is very dangerous. Am I right? Do you remember this all the concept? Yes, very nice, very good. So today we are going to start with the first train. We have already learned in the class 3rd and 4th what is meant by the first train. So from your side, I want, what is meant by the first train? Can you just tell me? Yes, yes. Can you? Yes, very good. Some students are trying very nicely. The immediate help given to an injured person before the proper medical aids or the before the proper medical aids. So that is called as a first aid. Means, in short, I would like to explain that if there is an accident, then the immediate help, the before going to the doctor, the help provided to the particular person, injured person, so that is called as a first aid. That is called as a first aid. So are you getting? So why we are giving the first aid? Can you just tell me? First aid is very important because it gives some relief. Or it can help for the person to give little bit relief or further damage. Are you getting? So first aid is very important. So there are some cases that we are going to discuss. Fracture. Now you know fracture. Most of the students might have gone through this. So what is a fracture? Fracture is nothing but a little bit crack or a break in the bone. What is meant by the fracture? Crack or break in a bone. Are you getting? So this mostly caused due to the when you are jumping, yes or no, from a height, or when you immediately fall, or when you are playing at that time, so your bone get little bit damaged, yes or no. So if this case is there, then what we have to give the first aid? What things you can do? See, if there is if the particular child or if your friend has got some crack in the bone, then immediately what you will do? So you have to do not move that fracture part. Suppose if I have got here on my hand, so I will not move that hand. First thing is let that hand get at that particular place only. So if I have got the fracture in my hand will remain there only. So you have to tell the particular person or your friend to remain, to keep the hand as it is. Then second is to keep, means you have to give the support. If I have got crack in my hand, so I have to give some support. So support you can give by the, with the help of the pillow. So that support is called as a splint. What it is called? Splint. Okay. You have to give the support for the broken part. Are you getting? And when a bone of the hand is broken, make a sling. Means sling means what? You have to cover that. You have to cover with a bandage. You have to put a support. Means when you are hanging, you have given a support in your hand like this. Am I right? So you have to put from the leg. You have to give the bandage with the help of the cloth. You have to attach that to give the support to this splint. Are you getting? So that giving the support with the help of the cloth and the bandage, that is called as a sling. Are you getting? Or if suppose this is off hand. Now when you have got the crack in the leg, that time again you have to give a support to the particular leg also. Are you getting? So that is called as a split. That is called as a split. It means with the help of the you can give the you can keep the cardboard or you can keep the pillow and you can attach that with the cloth. Are you getting? So and you have to call immediately to the doctor. Then you have to go to the immediately you have to go to the doctor. Are you getting? So this was about a fracture. Are you getting? What you will do first? You have to first hold that hand as it is. You have to keep that broken part of that hand or a bone first as it is, and you have to give the support. Are you getting? When the person has got a fracture, or fracture is nothing but a crack or break in a bone. The next is sprains. This one, when you are playing, when your leg or your ankle or wrist get twisted. Twisted means what? Little bit twist. And at that time, your part, that part becomes swelling. This is what swelling in Marathi we say, little bit, well, it is susto. Are you getting? Susto. So at that time, what you are going to do? At that time, you are going to apply immediately ice pack. Are you getting? Ice pack. Are you getting? And after applying the ice pack, you have to apply some medicine on it. Are you getting? Or you can spray pain relief spray. You can spray pain relief spray when doing the sprains. Now burn. Now there are the three types of burn: minor, several, and chemical. Okay, minor burn means little bit small burn. When you are if suppose your hand, by mistake, if there is a hot pan and if you have touched that hot pan, then you can get that burn. The hand may get burned little bit. So at that time, what you will do? You have to keep that your hand under the running water. You have to keep that hand under the running water, and after that, you have to apply some antiseptic cream. And if the antiseptic cream is not there, then you have to apply the paste of baking soda and water. You have to apply the paste of baking soda and water. Are you getting this? When these things you are going to do? When it is a minor burn. Now when there is a several burn, at that time what you are going to do? Okay. Now what? At that time what you are going to do? Take the patient to the doctor immediately. At that time you have to take the patients directly to the doctor immediately. Sometimes blister. Blister means foodie. Yes or no? So sometimes blisters are formed in the burn part. Are you getting? So do not break them. You should not break or do not prick the blister. Means you should not break that blister. Otherwise it will get infected. It will get infected. Or if it has, means if the blisters are break, then immediately you have to wash that with the antiseptic liquid. You have to wash that with the antiseptic liquid and cover with a clean piece of cloth. You have to cover with a clean piece of cloth to protect them from the germs. Are you getting this? You have to protect with the help of the cloth to avoid from the germs. Are you getting this? So this was for the several burn. Now chemical burn. This will not happen in the nowadays, but when you will grow up and when you will go to do the some experiments, okay, in a lab, especially in a chemistry lab, while handling the acids, at that time if the particular acid has fallen on your hand or at that time, what you can do? See, if it is burned, then immediately you have to hold your hand near the running water. Let that wash it properly. You have to wash that burn area properly. So we have completed this points in the class, in this fractured sprain burns. Okay, so related to these, you have to